teenage years when I first started riding vert. And incredible, the best thing I ever did. You know, you go through some pain, but everybody has a bad day at work.
You know, you can just do your own thing.
It's beautiful just to, you know, fly around a vert ramp, and you know, to get like huge air. It's just the hang time is just amazing. You know, it just
ride the bike.
It's just great because you know you're looking
around.
It's a great feeling. You know, whether you're a Tour de France rider or you're a kid with his first bike with the stabilizers on the back, you know, you just get that buzz. You know, the buzz for riding, and once you've got that, it never leaves you.